Hello and welcome everybody to a new soundcheck by Daddy Kush Music. Today we got a new song by the pop rock band Maroon 5 called Payphone, featuring the American rapper Wiz Khalifa. The song will be released in April 2012 and will be the lead single of the new studio album of Maroon 5 called Overexposed. The song is produced by Benny Blanco and is a pop ballad talking about the romance that is no more. I think the single will be a radio success, and I hope you like it. You can subscribe my channel for more reviews. Remember where you heard it first. Daddy Kush, goodbye.